sip this.
Myself not least, for I'd seen my share of tragedy. I scratched my name in their book, swearing myself to the deathless doctrine. My armor clattered on the ice as I knelt before them and asked myself if I would ever be worthy.
Stranger, I know that smell. You found my brother. Yes, he was a melancholy child, prone to tears and flights of fancy. Here, take this. I still remember when he was a hunter. Perhaps he might remember too. Stench. You've brought the fog with you. And something else. You reek of revered fluid, stranger. Ah, but you were not anointed. No, you stink of violence. Good riddance, I say. May they all rot, along with the sickness they spread. Perhaps we may have an accord? Depraved creatures hide in this mist, feeding on the lost. But it's not flesh and blood they delight in. They devour glimpses, reveling in the memories, savoring the raw emotion. Yes, as do I. If you can part with them, then the fog will come and go as you please.
Thank you.
Eager for another taste, foundling. Not so hasty. Not all places are as friendly as Fulcrum. There won't be any merriment around a bonfire here. Only the dead call this place home. All that remains are scavengers gnawing on bones. An intruder like yourself will not be welcome. So then, would you like another sip?